Today is 3rd April 2019. This is the 9-year-old main neuter poodle.
It came in with a complaint of ear, is it?
Ear infection and skin. But since the skin has skin.
Ear infection, actually the main problem is ear infection. Okay, poodles are quite common because of the floppy ears. The ears are covered up, they call it floppy ears. Now we take a temperature first, we weigh already. And it should be less than 39.5. Otherwise, then we consider fever. The appetite is good.
Oh, yeah.
Drinking.
Normal.
Urine and stools?
Yep.
Normal. Mm-hmm. You can see it's normal. 39.1. So that one is okay. Okay, so now we will go to the main thing, which is the ear.
Right? It's right ear.
So I just have to come and check with you. It doesn't bite people, right?
No.
Come this side. You. Chew. Always face the dog. Now how you do face away from the dog?
Yes, I'm off.
I can tell it's very rough. Very rough. Inflamed. Do you put the ear hair?
The groomer did it. He just went on Sunday only to cut off.
Okay, the groomer part of the ear hair. And normally I just check by palpation and pain. Do you put any drugs?
Yeah, we have the
ear drops. Ear drops, but it's still painful and there's head shaking, you can see. You didn't like it, so this is bad. Okay, now just check this side, compared to this side.
Sit down.
Where's the camera? Don't forget, take some pictures. Now this side is not so inflamed, but you can see the blackness. That is due to scratching also. So I'm sure this side has the same problem also.
You need to buy a new cone,
but not so painful, that's it. But they did put ear drops. Overall, it's still inflamed. Okay, but the owner is right. Come inside, take this one. The owner is right that this one is the main problem. Because you can see the inflammation. Okay. And also the reaction, you see that video a bit of the reaction, you see. Just cry a bit. Head shaking. So this one definitely confirmed is a problem. That side, less of a problem. You understand what I mean? Now then I go and look at this overall. Now normally when they have ear drop problem, they always use the back leg to do this. Does she do this? Does he do this?
Yeah.
Using a back leg.
But he also likes to bite his rear ear.
You bite here?
Yeah.
He can feel a lot of ball patches. We apply the skin cream now. We still have, so we just apply whatever we have.
We apply the cream.
So it's not so red now.
Sometimes there's a nerve running around, so the dog is very itchy because of from here.
Also, so they bite. His neck also.
So he bite. Neck is normally due to scratching, because you see the neck.
Could it be good?
Normally use the back leg to scratch.
Could it be good? No, the cone, because we wore the cone for him. We don't want him to scratch the back. Obviously.
But before the cone, she's been scratching already. See the roughness here?
This one is the problem.
The groomer didn't shave bald actually. It should be 100% more.
This one, is it something?
Okay. So now we look at the other aspect. Now the owner is talking about this side. There is like a skin infection, you can see. There's a ring here.
Yeah.
Take a photo. It looks like ringworm.
Let
me check. This one, the thing has healed, so the color is different. There's a ring here. Sometimes it's due to the inner glands. Because the dog is itchy, so it bites. He bites here, he bites there, he bites here, he bites here and there, right? Correct?
Yeah.
So he doesn't know where exactly. Then sometimes he drops the tail on the floor.
Oh, I haven't done that.
But sometimes go around in circle chasing the tail. You call it circling, does he circle? Go around and chase the tail.
Try to, but because of the cone, he cannot get it.
Like the mosquito bites him. So I'll check the
inner sac.
So
you told the groomer to squeeze it when they do the grooming. I don't know whether they do or don't.
How often do you go grooming?
3 months. Okay. So I don't want his hair to be too long.
In Hong Kong, somewhere they go every month. Because they sleep with the dog. Okay, so now you hold the head or something.
Okay.
Doesn't like it.
None.
You see the anus is red, so that means there is some problem.
And then?
Otherwise it's going red.
Okay.
So the groomer didn't do for them.
Nope.
You see the oil come out there.
A lot. Okay.
What they didn't do for you? Okay,
okay,
finish, finish.
Okay,
one,
okay,
one,
okay,
one.
Okay, okay,
okay. This will be done monthly better. No, okay. Monthly better. Then they see the dandruff as well.
Yeah,
dandruff. We're not able to check the.
What's
the
shampoo
check whether,
too dry? Is it shampoo too dry?
I want to check whether there is ringworm or not. So.
Ringworm. Okay, check.
Now. Give me the ringworm culture. I'll take over first. So, okay, relax. Huh?
Goodbye.
Has he had this problem before? This.
Yeah,
this is the this one. Skin.
Yes. This is the one that is always.
Come hurry up,
baby. Yeah.
We need to, because the dog not very happy.
Yeah.
Okay, turn upside down. Huh?
Upside down.
You hold armpit, huh?
Hold on. Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
You see further. It's bad. Really, there.
Oh, more like chest.
No, like more like ringworm, very much. Okay, you ready? Okay, we do this one first. There. Just not at the side, not in the middle. Just pluck one hair, pluck, just pull out the hair. Okay. Put on the travel clock. Show here. Travel clock. Okay. Finish, then one more. Below.
Doctor.
Okay, 1 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Oh yeah, so we know one part. Okay, turn upside down.
Upside down.
Upside down is the horrible part you see here. Eh? This is where there's a lot of ringworm like. Okay, wait, no, look for those very new ones.
Yeah.
New one. This one.
The red part?
At the side. Huh? Then all this. Not too far away, that's just near the ring. Don't have that mind, we take another one. Okay, it fits a lot, man.
Do we
sit down? This one we took already, just now? No, we didn't take this one. Take this type better.
Shouldn't bring him down anymore.
Just put that. Then another one here. So we take about 6 spots, huh? Different spots.
Okay. Under his neck, yeah.
Neck have it.
Click here.
Only danger the dog may bite us.
No, he won't bite.
Okay, the neck, man. So many, just take some from here.
Okay.
Okay, so this is the ringworm culture. You pick up, you know, change color to pink. This is called intra DM, dermatophyte medium. It's a fungus. Okay, so the treatment is first of all shave, which the groom has done. Mm-hmm. Secondly, I have to irrigate the ears, flush out the especially the pus here.
Mm-hmm.
Then after that, it's on the course of antifungals and anti.
Medication.
No.
Need to have any medication bath?
Medicated bath or anything?
Yeah,
he needs
to wash.
So, have to leave him here?
Better not. Yeah. Let me just show the whether there's a fluorescent. Fluorescent means when there's ringworm, this thing will shine. Just on the area, where's the area?
The chest?
No,
here. Is this one?
No, there's one more.
This is the one?
That's also can. Now normally you shine the light, it will glow, you know, if it's ringworm.
Oh.
But it's not a guaranteed thing, but it is one of the diagnostic tests. Just have a quick one. Then you see it glow, it shines. It's shiny. Okay,
yeah.
Then turn upside down, probably more below. No, it will glow more below, so more below got more.
Okay.
Very quick, just hold.
Yes.
So I just have a quick one. A quick one, just shine like that. Mm-hmm. You will see the thing glow. Just find that there's something here. Just here. It's just a quick one. No? Lucky the dog is good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Sorry, first.
Okay.
How come it doesn't work now?
Mm-hmm. On the light and see first?
No, it's just turning light.
Mm-hmm. Battery loose.
It was working.
Oh, is it turning in front?
Hmm?
Maybe the front part.
No, you see some.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. I see the shine. Okay, you all see the glow. Normally, it shouldn't glow. The normal skin shouldn't. Anyway, I think the battery is gone. Okay, so anyway, you saw this one. Okay, finish.
Okay.
So
we leave him here for the
bath.
Leave him
here. Battery.
Yeah. What else?
Yeah. Actually, why didn't the groomer shift until all?
Because we find that it shave until